All right. Hi, my name is Emma Kelly and this is my video application for Fernie Alpine Resort. I'm 22 years old and I'm from a small coastal town on the southeast coast of Australia called Bermagui. A quick bit about myself. At the end of 2017, I graduated with a Bachelor's of Paramedics, which is something that I love and I find very interesting. But before I dived into a career in that field, I decided to take a few years off to travel and explore, and I plan to do just that in Canada over the next 2 years and hopefully work in the Rockies with you guys. I am an outdoors person and I love to keep active. One of my favourite traits about myself is my willingness to try new things outside of my comfort zone. And this has led me to some of the best and scariest experiences in my life. It's introduced me to some of my best friends and opened me up to some of my favourite hobbies today. One of my biggest passions in the outdoors is for hiking. I was lucky enough to travel for 6 months this year to South America, but I did a crazy amount of hiking through some of the most stunning scenery I've seen, completely different to everything here in Australia. But after hiking up snow-capped mountains and glaciers for so long, I'm ready to jump on a board and start coming down them instead. My experience on the slopes is limited to Australia so far, so I'm excited to come over and see what real snow is all about, as well as improve some of my skills on the board. So why I think I'd make a valuable member of the team at Fernie is because I'm an energetic, social and fun person. I love to challenge myself and those around me. I love meeting new people from every corner of the world. I'm adaptable, I'm willing to learn, and I pick up new skills quickly. I'm reliable, I'm hardworking, and most importantly, I want to be there so I can have a great time on the slopes and I can help everyone around me do that as well. I am most interested in a job in the rental store because I feel that's where I'm most qualified, but I'm more than happy to jump out and do some other jobs, including lift operations or ticket sales. I'd like to say a big thank you for taking the time to watch this video, and I'd love to hear back from you and potentially see you this season on the slopes. Cheers!